Well, here we are with Calcio Our Football for you. The best of the Italian action. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with the considerable help of my good friend Alan Smith.
What's happened to Juventus more recently is a reminder of how popular they are, not just in the city of Turin, but all over Italy. They're often a supporters of other clubs' second team, aren't they?
They are indeed, yeah. But this Inter side, you know, I think they're going to make life difficult for them. I'm expecting a really tight game.
Well, first versus third, and both teams showing some tremendous qualities in this season so far. And I think they've got stickability about them in terms of being able to last the course. But they're there today. There might not be too much difference between the two teams.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Inter's lineup: Sami Handanovic starts in goal. Ivan Perisic starts, a midfielder in good form. Mauro Icardi is the sole striker today.
Well, definitely a step in the right direction for Juventus to come to a stadium that has much more intimacy. I think everybody felt the old Stadio delle Alpi was very cavernous and not very welcoming.
No, I played there against Torino once for Arsenal, and it wasn't particularly atmospheric. It was like a morgue at times. You're so far away from the fans, but this is much more like it, isn't it? And it's always full. They've got such a following, Juventus.
Into the attacking third. Came in with a challenge. Cuadrado. Higuaín. Cuadrado making good ground here. Juan Cuadrado. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. Matuidi. Higuaín.
This could be.
Time for goal!
Excellent work from the keeper.
Corner for Juventus.
Driven in by Dybala.
Khedira! It's a brilliant stop.
He's missed the target by some distance in the end.
Dybala. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. A low ball into the box. Very good distance to the clearance.
Juventus will get the throw.
Sami Khedira. Dybala.
Now Juventus. It's had a go here.
Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
Oh, it's a corner now for Juventus.
Swung in by Dybala.
And out here!
Cleared away by the defender. Dybala. Matuidi.
Khedira.
Bersilio.
And they've cut it out. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
low cross into the area. Perisic. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. Here's Douglas Costa. We have a high-scoring team, the highest, in fact, in the league, against the side with the best defence. It really should be a terrific contest.
Yeah, it does make for a fascinating match-up here. Who's going to get the better of who?
Gets his cross in. So the corner to come. Goalkeeping of a very high order from Handanovic. Great reach he's got.
Well, his reactions were just second to none. Give him another chance. I think he'll tuck that away.
Borja Valero. Inter now looking for some attacking inspiration, trying to pick out someone in the centre. Great contact with the header, great work from the keeper.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Sent strongly. Pressed high here. Dybala. Douglas Costa. Antonio Candreva.
A pretty easy journey between the two cities of Milan and Turin. They've shared so many of the honours in Italian football, those two cities, down the years. Inter Juve should be a cracker.
It should be two famous, famous clubs, and that's reflected in the size of the crowd here.
Khedira. Khedira! Khedira! Superb save!
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. They could have played the attacker in now. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Higuain. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Perisic. Return pass. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Now Cuadrado. Cuadrado with a good cross. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Dybala. Higuain. Cuadrado! Good work from the keeper. Corner now for Juventus. It's in from Dybala. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Khedira, and here's the shot. It's a penalty. A throw for Juventus. Here's is Alexandra. McTweedy. Dybala. Bersilio.
Good skill from you.
Higuain!
Good work by the goalkeeper. Good play from Juventus to get into these attacking areas.
Higuain.
Whipped in ball, and that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
There's still a chance for something to happen because there's 3 added minutes. Dybala.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Good defensive clearance there.
That's a foul, free kick. It's half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, here we are at half time. Juventus only level, and that's down on their previous performances this season. The worry for the opposition is they have got a lot of room for improvement in the second half.
Yeah, they've not been as potent as we've seen so often this season, but still 45 minutes.
Higuain.
This could be time for goal.
Excellent work from the keeper. Dybala.
Now Juventus with it. He's had a goal here. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
Higuain.
Cuadrado!
Good work from the keeper.
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Second period to come now, and Inter on the ball. Into the attacking third.
Icardi! So close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Bersilio. Cuadrado. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. A timely challenge. Borja Valero. Pressure is on, but he is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. Nagatomo.
Juventus will get the throw. Inter want to make a change. Sami Khedira. Cuadrado attacking well here. Gonzalo Higuain.
He
could cross it now.
All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back.
Borja Valero.
They've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Shots on here.
Plenty of power, but not too much direction.
Perisic
coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
Juventus regain possession here.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Looking for a through ball.
Icardi.
Defenders may get in the way there, and they get it away.
Dybala. Sami Khedira, and attacking now Juventus.
Foul against Inter.
The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now.
To get the throw.
I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
Nagatomo.
Getting into attacking positions here, Juventus.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Dybala. Got to be. And it's gone. And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end, far too good for the goalkeeper.
It was a good chance, but against this goalkeeper, you sometimes wonder whether they're ever going to score. They have done now.
Yeah, you can't be expected to keep on stopping them if you keep on offering up chances.
Juventus in the lead. Miranda. Gianmario. Borja Valero.
Perisic. Looking for teammates in the middle.
Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting the attack.
Here's Douglas Costa. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Icardi.
Here's a chance to attack.
Could whip it in from here. Perisic!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done.
But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Dybala.
Good play from Juventus to get into these attacking areas.
makes a challenge here. Douglas Costa.
Now they've got the ball back, what can they do from here?
Icardi.
Antonio Candreva. Khedira. Decilio. Dybala.
And here they are on the attack.
It was an interesting pass, wasn't it? But it didn't get through.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Gian Mario. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Perisic. Lost his marker cleverly.
In towards the near post. Far too close across to the keeper. Very good distance to the clearance.
Douglas Costa. Now Cuadrado.
Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it.
They're keeping their heads here and keeping the ball. They haven't given up yet.
It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
Cut out the pass.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Whistle's gone for the last time today. Well, Alan, that game has just it's raced by, really, because we've watched so much attacking quality here. Can't take your eyes off it.
No, there are several really talented strikers out there, and not always do they fill the billing, but they did, and some fantastic finishes.
Higuain.
This could be time for goal.
Excellent work from the keeper. Dybala.
Now Juventus with it. He's had a go here. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. To the ball.
To cut that out, Dybala.
Got to be.